My name is Kahlaa Rabbani. I am from Satu, and today I'm gonna talk about my personal project.
My personal project is about a music video tribute for Avicii, also known as Tim Burgling, who passed away 2 years ago on April 20th. The video will be featuring a DJ controller, which is called a DDJ 400, and will be played by me. The video will be featuring the songs that are made by Avicii and the songs that are remixed by other music producers. So the goal of this project is that so I can improve my music skills in using the DJ gear, so that I can use it properly and get more music ideas, so that I can make more mixes. This project is also so I can express my passion in music and share my skills to those who are interested. This video is also so I can express my gratitude to Avicii, who inspired me to become a music producer and a DJ. There is a subject-specific skill in which I have to learn, and that is music, because I have to learn the section of the song, like the intro, the verse, and the outro. Also, because I don't know how to use a DJ gear or how to be a DJ, I decided to look for a course, and apparently I found one. It's called Metronome. And my mentor there is called Dudut, also known as Dian Sina. He taught me how to be a DJ, how to use the DJ mixer and the turntables properly. In the course, we use a CDJ 900 turntable and the DJM Nexus 2000 mixer, which is mostly used by professionals these days. After the course, after 16 meetings, I decided to make the video featuring his songs. It took a little practice, but eventually I make it, and I posted it on YouTube. So, if you want to check the video, you can go to YouTube, type the name Kahlaa Rabbani, and there should be my YouTube channel there. There's only one video, so you could go to the video and leave a comment on what you think of it, or maybe a suggestion on what should I do next, or maybe a request so that I can make more mixes of other music producers or DJs. So thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you soon.